Let's do it.
Hello, my name is Eric Michael Rovis. I am 17 years old. My birthday is November 29th, 1997. I am currently a client of Tumbleweed. Coming from Open Hands, transitioning into the new program, Young Adults Program. And I grew up on 16th Street, Broadway. My mother has cancer, and we have been homeless for about 3 to 4 years now. She tried to commit suicide last year, which is what brought me into this program. And I can honestly say that this is the best decision I've ever made in my life. Coming here has given me stability, has given me more of an opportunity to chase my dreams, which is next year I'll be enrolling into the Marines. I will be going to Juilliard, the School of Performing Arts in Baltimore, to study music and business. And I can honestly say that this program has just given me everything that I wanted. I love it here. And I encourage any teen that is out there going through any struggles, you know, not having a place to sleep, put their head at night, you know, food in their stomach. I encourage all of them to come here and get on the same track that I am. Thank you.